You have a brilliant director on this project. Can you talk a little bit about what makes him such a special storyteller and your experience of working with him on this specific project?
Would say on this specific project, actually, I think it changes his method of working every time. That's what makes him really interesting. This is like a renewal or something new, actually, for him, the romantic comedy type, would say. And he's like, since he was he wanted to work like with a new generation of people. He, like, even the camera crew was a new generation for him, people he didn't know. But he inspired us to be like always on the movement. Whenever something felt like too posé, I don't know how to translate it in English, like to settle down, he was like, no, let's pick it up, like, I'm bored, let's do something else. And whether it is on the frame, on the light, on the acting, you can see it in the movie. That's what makes him an excellent director.
Oh, I think, first of all, concretely speaking, it was very fast, the shooting time, so we had no time to be lost in our thoughts, but we had to be directly present here and now during all the shooting time. It was really dynamic and really high pace, and personally I found it rewarding in all terms. I can't say anything more, but it taught me many things. Life lessons, but also acting lessons, obviously.